motherfucker, and you didn't even try to stop him, did you?
Hey, we tried. You gotta know when to cut a man loose. You gotta know when a man's done.
Hey.
What's up with you? Ricky, you there?
What's wrong?
Boozer went out, but he didn't come back.
Shit. You heading up there? Need help?
No, I'll find him.
Hold on, I'll get the gate.
Boozer, you there? Boozman.
Yeah, Nick. I'm here.
Where the hell are you? It's getting dark out.
Where? I'm at the farm. I'm at the farm.
Jesus, stay there. I'm coming to get you.
It's okay, I'm at the farm. Oh my god.
Crap. All right, here's the farm. This is where Ricky said the work crew was. Boozer! You there? Boozman! Damn it. Okay, here's the farm. Hey, where's Boozer?
Who? Nah, there's no one here. Work crew's gone home for the day.
No, he's still here. The big guy with one arm.
Yeah, I know who you mean. He headed off that way, towards the old farmhouse. Thought he was getting a ride there.
If you see him, tell him to stay here. Radio me or Ricky.
Sure, man. Whatever.
Boozer! You there? Boozman! Skizzo said that he had a bottle of whiskey. Where would he go to drink a bottle of whiskey? One of these farmhouses? This has gotta be it. Boozer! Are you in here? Nope. Not in here. These are his boot prints. They gotta be. Toilet? What the hell? Jesus, Boozman.
Ugh.
Could make something out of this. This looks like it. Good book to read. Whiskey bottle. Empty. Wait a second. Case of beer? Gotta take a closer look. Alright, where? There you are. Beer bottle, empty. Heading that way. Damn it. Schizo's right. He's heading home.
Boozer! Boozman!
Hey, Dick. How's it going, brother?
You said you were at the farm. I just left, and you are not at the farm, Boozer.
The other farm. Dick, I went to the other farm. You know, I found a sixer. So, I thought I'd go for a walk, you know, like, just a walk. At sunset, so I just walked to the other farm, you know? Oh, McDonald had a farm. Ah, shit.
Jesus, Boozer, what are you doing?
Okay, let's see. What's going on here? More beer bottles. Empty. More tracks. Okay, so you're not in the barn. Farmhouse, yeah. Yeah, that's like a barn. God. Okay, let's take a look around.
Boozer, are you in here? Boozman.
Upstairs. Okay, not in the bedroom. And another beer bottle. That's wet or oh.
Boozer, where are you? Booze!
I thought you were gonna come have a beer with me and take a walk.
Boozer, just where are you? Would you look around? Would you tell me what you see, what's nearby? Give me a landmark or something.
Already told you! Oh, look at that shit.
Look at what,
Boozer. What do you see?
The road. The road's... wow. It's just... it's gone. Like somebody came and just swept it away.
The road's gone?
Oh, yeah. Like, somebody came and just swept it away. Gone. And now the road is just gone.
Where are you going, Boozer?
Home. That's where I'm going. Home.
Just stay right there. Just stay where you are. Get down. Get out of sight. Listen for my bike. I'm coming.
I'm not hiding from no one. I'm going home. Home.
Damn it, Boozer.
Is it? That's gotta be him. Which way? Back on track. All right. What have we got? Still got this. Bootprints. Bingo.
Boozer, you there? I'm getting close. I followed your tracks, just like you taught me. Boozer, come on, man. Stay put, will ya? For a stroll.
Hey, Dick. How's it going, old buddy?
Boozer, where are you going?
Oh, that's where I'm going, home.
Oh, well, we can't go back to O'Leary Mountain.
No, I'm not going to fucking O'Leary Mountain. I'm going to Farewell.
Shit, come on. We gotta get...
You don't want to be doing
that. You want to take a swing at me? Fine. Get in line behind them. Ring it! So this is it? This is how we're going out?
Get out
no,
of here,
no, I don't think so. Huh, Boozer? Huh?
Bro?
Boozer? Nice old lady.
Go, go, go!
I'm going!
Go faster, then. Cars! Wrecked cars.
I see him, Boozer!
Cars! Wrecked cars.
I see him, Boozer!
That's the last of them. We're gonna be okay.
I knew it all along. Hey, Deke.
Boozer, listen.
I just want to say thank you, man. I mean it.
Boozer,
just listen, goddammit. You came out here, and you saved my sorry ass. Again. I owe you, brother. I owe you.
No, Boozer. I owe you. All right, look. If it weren't for you, I would have been dead a long time ago. Or worse.
I thought you said there's nothing worse than being dead.
Yeah. Well, I was wrong.
Hold on. I know him. Open up.
You gonna be okay?
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, I hear a bunk calling my name.
Find him?
Yeah, Ricky, I found him.
How is he?
Well, let's just say that tomorrow he's gonna have one hell of a hangover.
My first one.
A hangover. Good. I'll remember that when I stop by to see him at 6 in the morning.
Last day it turned.
Yeah, thank God.
He deserves it.
Deke,
I'm glad he's okay.
Warnings had gone out, but no one was really listening. Morning, a woman pushes into the shop. I believe.
Hey, Ricky, I got a favor to ask.
Yeah, what's up, Deke?
It's about Boozer's arm. I saw that hook that you made for him, and, it's great, but, don't you think it might be better if, instead of a hook, I don't know, maybe with something like a knife or a blade or something, you know?
Oh, hold on. Oh, please, thank you. I'm sorry about that. You want me to create a prosthetic blade for Boozer?
Well, yeah, I just thought I might cheer him up, make him feel, you know, more of a...
You want me to weaponize Boozer?
I wouldn't put it that way.
I'm just fucking with you, Deke. I think it's a great idea. I will go check some parts, and I will radio what I need. Cool?
Okay.
Okay.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Today, I want to talk about drugs. Now, I don't much care for them. They keep you numb, unreliable, and silent. In 1996, the CIA was accused of dealing cocaine in Central America. Used it to help them control the masses. Get the Fed's sticky fingers on a slice of the global pie. And once they figured out how well that shit worked, well... make drug addicts of us good old American taxpayers. They brought cocaine up from South America by the plate load. Barrels of the stuff got us hooked on it. Kept us complacent. Kept us high. Kept us under the heel of their rich boots. And oh, and they get profit from our misery. The feds make millions to fund their secret operations, all while destroying the very heart and soul of this good country. But thankfully, at last, all that is in the past. At least, for my people. Stay sober, people. Stay alive. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Yeah, you ever lose an arm, Cope? Maybe when you do, you'll find yourself wanting a bottle of whiskey. Or two. Or three. And in the meantime, shut the hell up!
Hey, Deke, I got a good one for you.
Mike, hey, what's up?
Ricky handed me a shopping list. Said it was for Boozer. Said I should radio you.
Okay, where's Ricky?
Something came up with Addie. I don't ask. Anyway, she needs a galvanized metal pipe, tube, the kind used in building. She needs a carbon alloy blade, the kind hunters use. And finally, some metal scrap. That list make any sense to you?
Yeah, Mike, like you said, I don't ask. Deacon out. Okay, what do I need? I need a blade or metal tube. Scrap. Jesus, Ricky. Metal tube. Can't just be any metal tube, can it? Gotta find one from a construction site. Wait, hold on a second. There was a house? Maybe a construction at Marion Forks, but I can find something there. Hold on, I never did finish burning out this nesting. Thanks, brother. Deacon out.
Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deacon. I just got off work. I got to spend the morning hauling buckets of shit.
Jesus, goddamn schizo.
What were you saying?
What are you doing? Still out there chasing Nero? Playing follow the chopper?
Yeah.
Any luck? Tracking down what happened to Sarah, I mean?
No, not yet.
How long are you gonna let him keep stringing you along?
He's not. He's looking into it. It takes time.
Just don't get your hopes up, brother. That's all I'm saying. Out.
Boozer, you up? This is Deke. Must be sleeping.
Deke, that you?
Shit, sorry, man. I didn't mean to wake you.
Brother, after working a shovel all day, I pretty much pass out as soon as I hit the bunk. What's going on?
Just checking on you, brother. Just making sure that you didn't, you know, wander off on another midnight dance with a horde.
Hey, don't worry about me. The sound of it, you're the one out on a joyride. Hey, I gotta get some shut-eye. Talk later. Out.
Hey, Deke. Can you stop by?
Ricky, yeah, I'll bet you got a job for me. Okay, I'll stop by. Deacon out. Is it? God damn, it's gotta be close. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Another one. Yeah, time to light it up. Yeah.
Yeah.
wonder what Nero left behind this time.
Gotta be close to a nest. I can smell it. There's no time to burn. Oh, God damn it. Fuse blown.
Closer look.
Let's take a look around. Here's the generator. Out of gas. Of course. Can use this. Off figures. Wait, no, not this way. God damn it. Fuse blown. Thank you.
we got. Gotcha. This is it. Feels, yes. Now we're in business. How did you do it? Yes, finally. All right. Now let's see what they got there. NERO injector, just what the doctor ordered. Here goes nothing. A micro recorder. Let's see. Just gonna close my eyes for a bit. Okay, let's go. Deer crossing. Wow, that's not too smart, even without the traffic.
Bunch of murderers.
Now I got you. Open fire! What the hell are you doing? You're just running around! Hey,
it's okay. Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
Yeah, camp? What camp? Show me! Where?
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
I was a goner. Thank you, man. I thought it was over. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. They don't. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
I should have been watching for him.
Charge him!
Fuck! Keep moving!
Got him! Ammo!
Not moving, huh?
He's holed up! Move it!
Get him!
They're hit!